trumpets never roll when the wind is strong. But with tracks on the ground, it's like it's moving along. Sticking it out here, man. This is a great cause. Barely made it. Running to that gator. Thanks to Hempfest volunteers and event staff making it happen, man. That was close. Thank you.
GoPro and you, GoPro and me.
You got the chest, dude. You can just walk and...
Yeah, and I got the battery backpack as well with an extra one.
Oh, yeah, we did earlier, but there was a glitch where it would just turn itself on. And we would turn it off, we'd watch it, and it would turn it back on.
Really?
But so when we charged up the extra battery pack, it wasn't doing it. So, yeah, it was kind of bizarre.
That is. Wonder if it's defective.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, I don't mean the camera, but I mean the, what do you got, the 3?
3 plus.
Yeah, same thing I got.
Yeah, good
and
stuff.
Then they came out with the 4 right after that. I thought, man, you
of
just...
Course.
Want my money.
When you get the 4, the 4 plus comes out.
Yeah,
five.
Exactly.
Take it easy.
You too.
Thank you. us here at Seattle Hempfest for our final band of 2015 from White Center, Twisting Fate.
Who ended up with that bong? I got some bottled water for you if you need, man. I'm just saying. It's ice cold, too. Just if you want to give that thing a whirly bird. Because we're done. That's it. It's over for the Kevin Black Memorial Stage in remembrance of Peter McWilliams for 2015.
This is 2015.
Wow. What a weekend, huh?
Yeah.
What an incredible weekend. The past couple days, we've had our some really killer bands play this stage. Unfortunately,
Mike, you were not in the Philippines.
Unfortunately, no one was able to play on Friday, but Saturday we...
Your battery's dead. Okay. Well, I guess that's it for tonight. We'll be bringing the sweep through here and sweeping everybody out of the park probably within the next 10 minutes. So take your time. Pick up the garbage around yourself. Find your belongings. Find the people you came with.
There you go.
Head toward whatever exit you want.
I asked you what time you're going to be on stage.
We're probably going to be pushing you towards the exit we want
you to be on. Sponsors. I never thought
at all. Anyway. That's great. Thank you, Steve Fine. He's like, screw you, my weekend is done.
The other two were today and they were...
Big ups to our sponsors for helping this stage happen.
Quick one.
Again, I'm still getting used to this this rededication of our stage for the past, 15 years. It's been the Peter McWilliams Memorial Stage. And as of about 4 o'clock this afternoon,
So
we now are officially the Kevin Black Memorial Stage.
Peace.
Enjoy your walk home. But hey, big ups to our sponsors, of course, Lion Pride Music, for helping us get all these bands up here from all over the West Coast throughout the weekend. Hardback Clothing, Leon, my man right over there with the t-shirts and the sweatshirts in the back, man. He's always here every single year supporting this stage. Tim from the Green Room, Kratom Kings over there. They have a shop over on 6th Avenue in Tacoma. Always go check them out if you're in the 253 region. Let's see, the Hempic Cannabis Foundation, of course. Peace of Mind is on our... I didn't know Peace of Mind was... That might have been last year's. Okay. Analytical Northwest. Sign petitions. For petition I-739, real legalization. Grow your own. At home. Legally. Make it happen. 502 didn't do that for us. Oops. 10 years I've been here with you. Thank you, Stefan. Next year will be 11. Next year will be the 25th annual Seattle Hempfest. If you can help us make that happen by supporting the cause, supporting the organization, donate a few bucks, donate your time. We want to celebrate 25 years next year, don't we, Steve?
We will celebrate 25 years next year, even if we have to come out here without a stage and just stand in the freaking park. Thank you all for coming out. Today was a big success. I think we might have made up for the fact that Friday rained so hard, but remember that we are a little bit low on funds because of the rain, so if you can donate just a little bit more, that we'd appreciate it. You know, if you had seen this kind of a show for like Ozfest or Bumbershoot or that thing with Twisted Sister or whatever those other bands, you'd have been paying a lot more than $5 or $10, and that's all we're asking, $5 or $10. Thanks for coming. Thank you. I just keep saying thank you to Hardback Clothing. We're going to be breaking this stuff down. If you want to... Looks like Hardback Clothing still open, man. If you guys want to pick up some of these, he's got the... Yeah. He's got those little throw towel things. They're bar towels with some interesting stuff written on them. He's good for those. He's got the ones that say Best Bud, and he's got the one that says... Just Smoke It, I think it says. I don't know. Yeah, those are fun to have. I like having those around the house. You know, I've got the Safety 420 meeting shirt that's in Safety Orange. I got a lot of stuff. Oh, Hardback Donation. Well, thank you. Cool. I think that's about it. I think I'm just going to turn off the mic. The sweep's going to be coming pretty soon. I want to thank my volunteers for volunteering. I want to thank the the everybody. It's been a wonderful weekend. I live my whole life just to come out here on these weekends, once a year. We'll see you next year. So goodbye.
Take care, Steve.
Okay. Excuse me.
I need to go that way.
Are you Steph?
No.
You're going to have to go that way. I apologize. The closest exit is going to be Helix over here. I'm
we're
sorry.
Vendors. We got to go to our other bridge.
Yeah, we're going to that bridge.
Going to Helix Bridge that way? Right that way.
All right, thank you.
Man, thank you. That's not where I need to be, man.
That's what they were talking about.
Force us out the wrong gate. You're all going the wrong way.
On your card.
Hey, check us out. All shirts, $20.
Get fast special. Check us out.
We're going to get to see the other end of the park now.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
No, like the bridge is way back there, I thought.
Huh?
Yeah, you heard it.
I swear the bridge is way back there.
Yeah, no, it's way back that way. Why don't we put up
there? Hey, Gary.
Big booty, honey.
Oh, let me see that. Sorry.
Thank you for making us go off the wrong gate. I found my way through.
Oh, my bad. Nobody followed me.
You might catch me in the club, count number 100. Juvenile with cash money, I'm the number one stunner. Fun whips all summer, riding tinted, getting blunted. And they all different colors, so you never see me coming. And the reason I be stunning, cause I'm used to having nothing. School and housing, battle public, now them thousands ain't the subject. I put money first, trapping all summer, calling for work. Went from rags to riches, pulling bills with a bum shirt. Now the city's saying I'm the man.
Actually, I have an issue.
Second payment, $8.25, but...